Today I'm kind of feeling like a ghost.